Indeed, we want to go through the Orion Nebula and go to the throne of God. There we go, as we are leaving the Earth here. And of course, we'll pass the Earth. We see the Sun there to our right. Now approaching the Sun. And you can see the Orion Nebula there past the Sun. As we pass the Sun, we're probably going over 100 times the speed of light. And approaching Orion, the individual stars will be passing at different times because they're at different distances from the Earth. But it's actually in the sword of Orion. The middle star of the sword of Orion is the Orion Nebula. We're approaching it here. Coming closer. The Orion Nebula is 1,500 light years from the Earth. That cavern is actually 100 light years wide. You go into the center of that cavern. We're circling around the trapezium cluster here. This is actually something you can see with a home telescope if you're interested in looking at it. You won't see the nebulosity, but you will see the trapezium. Going through the trapezium, continuing past the trapezium as we come to heaven, to the city of New Jerusalem with the foundations of precious stones, the gates of pearl. Approaching now to the temple in the New Jerusalem.
The sanctuary. And as we go to the sanctuary, what are we going to end up with? There is indeed right before us Christ the great high priest.
And the Ten Commandments.
The Ten Commandments. It's right before the throne of God. Jesus Christ himself, the author of them all, ministering before the Ark of the Covenant, the mercy seat. Then after we're there, what's going to happen in return?
Of course, Jesus, at the time of the second...
Friends, the Lord says in Romans 9:28 that he's going to cut this work short. He's going to make a short work. He's going to finish it in righteousness. He's calling now for you and for me to wake up out of our sleep and to go forth and proclaim this message before it is too late. All around us, souls are dying, going down into Christ's graves, and the Lord holds his people responsible. So let us rededicate ourselves to him today and go out and work while it is day, for the night cometh when no man can work. Watch ye, saints, with eyelids waking. Lord, the powers of heaven are shaking. Keep your lamps all trimmed and burning, ready for your Lord's returning. Lord, the promise of your Savior, pardon sin and purchase favor, blood-washed robes and crowns of glory, haste to tell redemption's story. Sinners, come while Christ is pleading. Now for you, he's interceding. Haste, ere grace and time diminished shall proclaim the mystery finished. Lo, he comes. Lo, Jesus comes. Lo, he comes. He comes all glorious. Jesus comes to reign victorious. Lo, he comes. Yes, Jesus comes.